Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Spitting Venom, aka the Venom Vlog, and this is my last episode I think I'm going to record before I call it quits. I'm going to be, I'm recovering, obviously, while you're watching this, so I appreciate you guys being patient with me. I'm going to be off for a couple days. By the time this uploads, it'll probably be the weekend, hopefully, and I'm going to try to schedule episodes, one a day, around noon, so hopefully they've been going up every day at noon, and then hopefully by Sunday I'm back to, back into the world in a way, and can reach out to you guys in some way, let you, update you on everything. I'll probably update stuff on Twitter and Instagram, so make sure you follow me over there so you can get up-to-date information about how I'm doing. But you'll probably not see me. I'll probably go silent for a couple days, or by the time this is up, I probably have already gone silent for a few days. And as you can tell, I'm losing my voice. My head hurts. I'm already stressed about everything that's going to happen. So I'm just trying to get these videos out there so you guys have some fun Venom content and some information that some of you may not have. And one of them is what we're going to talk about today, which is the Venom Blu-ray and DVD release. So I heard a bunch of different stories. I heard that this, before the movie came out in theaters, that Sony might rush it and put the DVD out and Blu-ray out before Christmas. And I thought, ooh, maybe, I don't know if that's a good sign that they're, anticipating, I guess with word of mouth, that it was going to not do well. So they were like, oh, maybe if we get the DVD and Blu-ray out there faster, it'll get people to rent it and watch it and buy it, especially at that time where people are out, shopping for the holidays. And maybe they can make some money that way. And I was like, yeah, I guess that's not a bad idea, on the back end to, try to recoup some of those losses. But since the movie did so well, I thought, okay, then I started hearing that the DVD might not come out till the end of January or early February. And then we started seeing those images of like a box set and, like a statue with a Riot versus Venom in it. And I wasn't sure if some of those were real or so, or not. Then I started to hear that they were, and that they were different editions, and there's going to be all these, different steelbooks and everything. So if you actually go and look on Target and Best Buy and Amazon right now, they list the movie for coming out on December 18th, which is much sooner than I thought. I thought it was going to be like the week of Christmas or the week after Christmas, but to see it come out the week before Christmas, right before Into the Spider-Verse drops, is pretty cool. To know that I'm going to actually be able to own Venom and watch it for the holidays gets me really excited, because I really want to go through that movie, and I actually want to record an audio commentary track to the movie, point out all the Easter eggs, point out all the things, and release it as something, maybe as like my first Patreon video or something. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do with it, or maybe just put it up on like some kind of website where you can download it for like a dollar or two. I think Red Letter Media does that with some of their stuff, so I'll try to figure all that out and work it out. But yeah, you might see an audio commentary track released from me in early January. So December 18th, and I think there's like a Blu-ray edition with like the white cover and they're using a lot of those pop art, like the fan art that was being used. I guess they're using some of that, so hopefully they are giving some of that percentage to those artists. I don't know how that contest worked out, but it looks like some of those artists, their work is being shown on the Blu-ray and steelbooks. But there's like the one with the white background that was outside Golden Apple I took a picture with. And then I think there was another one that's like a bluish background and like shows like the smile. It's like, the flesh ripping and stuff on Venom's face. And I think that's like, those are the 4K versions. One of them's a Best Buy exclusive. And I think it comes with it says like Pop Art Edition or whatever. And then there's like the one with the white background. I think that's going to be at Target and Amazon. You can buy it there. And then Amazon also is going to have the box at $38.99 as of right now. You can pre-order it. It's guaranteed at that price if you pre-order it now. I probably will pre-order this weekend. By the time this video goes up, I probably already have. I'll wait till I get paid over the weekend because I'm kind of out of extra money now from buying that statue, which I just reviewed just a little bit ago, and I finally put it up before I recorded the last half of these videos. So seeing this information is great. I'll put a link down below to the statue version on Amazon, and maybe I'll put a link to Target or something. I think if you just Google Venom Blu-ray, you'll see the Target and Best Buy ones pop up immediately. So those will just be there if you want to search for them. But I'll put the box set down below, because that's probably the edition I'm going to buy, is the box set. It's two discs. It has like this nice, cool booklet with red art and Venom in the middle. And then I think the statue is going to come with it. So I'm very excited for that. I can't wait. That's the Amazon exclusive edition. And I think that has the statue. It doesn't show it in the Amazon page, but we've seen pictures of the statue before. So I think they're just, maybe working out the final details of how the statue is going to look in full before they post it up there. But either way, the Amazon edition looks really cool. I like the display and the the box and how it is and everything, so I'm probably going to get that version. But if the one with the statue is a different version, I'll probably get that too, just to have it, because I don't mind buying a couple editions of this movie. And I think each edition I buy will come with the digital code for the digital version, and those I'll probably give out on the show. So if you guys want a free copy of the Venom movie digitally, You will get two chances, hopefully, at least one chance, but maybe two chances to win them this Christmas after I get, you know, my editions. I'll make some videos where, you know, I review the special features or something, and I give out a code there, and then maybe like a revisit watching of the movie and give out a code there. So we'll talk about all that closer to Christmas when I have them in my hand and I have those codes to give out. But for now, I just want to hear what you guys think. And speaking of codes, you know what? I'm just going to give a random Marvel comic code. I think this is Marvel Knights number one. It's written by Donnie Cates, I think, the guy who's writing the Venom book. And I thought this was a pretty neat, interesting story. It has Daredevil in it and the Kingpin and some other characters. I don't want to spoil too much, but I'll put a link right there. Boom, first person to put that code in gets that comic book. So enjoy that. And I will be back, hopefully, after this video goes up. Hopefully, I'll be back in like the next day or two with some new content. But if not, you know, bear with me. I'll be back as soon as possible. I know a lot of you guys have been great, said, hey, don't worry about stuff. You know, rest first. Worry about you. And that's what I'm going to do. But that's why I wanted to get a lot of these videos recorded now, so I can have them all edited and ready to go for you guys. And they'll be posting up, this will be the end of the week of them posting. But hopefully, you enjoyed this week of videos. And I will have more for you very, very soon. Thanks so much for watching my show. As always, like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you in the future. Peace.